Scene script, picture this. A world without mosquitoes. No more itchy bites, no more buzzing in your ear. And most importantly, no more deadly diseases transmitted by these pesky insects. But have you ever wondered, what would happen if we wiped out all mosquitoes from the face of the earth? Would it be a dream come true? Or could it potentially trigger an ecological nightmare? Mosquitoes are often seen as the villains of the natural world. They're best known for their role in transmitting diseases like malaria, dengue, and Zika, causing millions of deaths every year. However, these insects are not just disease carriers. They also play fundamental roles in various ecosystems. In the grand scheme of life, mosquitoes serve as a food source for a multitude of creatures, from spiders to birds to bats, and even other insects. Their larvae, often found in freshwater habitats, provide sustenance for fish and other aquatic organisms. Their sheer numbers make them a crucial link in the food chain. Furthermore, certain mosquito species contribute to pollination. As they feed on nectar for energy, they inadvertently transfer pollen between flowers, assisting in plant reproduction. Now imagine if all mosquitoes suddenly disappeared. At first glance, the eradication of these bloodsuckers might seem like a great idea. No more disease, no more irritation. But the reality could be far more complex. The sudden removal of mosquitoes from the food chain could potentially destabilize ecosystems. Numerous species that rely on mosquitoes and their larvae for food might struggle to find alternative sources of nutrition, leading to a decline in their populations. This could have a domino effect, causing further disruption in the food chain. Moreover, the absence of mosquito pollinators could negatively impact the reproduction of certain plants. While mosquitoes are not the primary pollinators for most plants, they do assist in the process, and their loss could potentially affect plant biodiversity. However, on the flip side, the elimination of mosquitoes could lead to the eradication of the diseases they transmit. This could significantly improve global health and reduce the strain on healthcare systems around the world. Yet, is the total eradication of a species the only answer? Innovative approaches, such as genetically modifying mosquitoes to reduce their ability to transmit diseases, are being explored. These methods aim to control mosquito populations and their disease-spreading capabilities without completely removing them from ecosystems. The decision to eradicate all mosquitoes isn't black and white. It's a complex issue that intertwines public health, ecology, and ethics. It raises questions about the value of a species, the ethics of extinction, and the potential consequences of meddling with Mother Nature. In conclusion, while a world without mosquitoes might seem appealing, the reality is that these tiny insects play a larger role in our planet's ecosystems than we might think. The potential consequences of their eradication are far-reaching and complex, highlighting the need for careful consideration and innovative solutions. So the next time a mosquito buzzes by, remember, they're not just pests. They're part of an intricate web of life, a web that we are still trying to fully understand. Now we leave you with a thought-provoking question. If we have the power to eradicate a species, should we use it? And if so, at what cost? Feel free to share your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more exciting content.